What's up, boys? Fat kid here. Lego
way. Yeah, this. Yeah, this fat fuck.
Hey, bite me, bitch.
Oh, it says fat kid, not fat fuck. I'm sorry.
Wow, you're so funny.
Wait, you said that the slipstream would look better. Okay, never mind. I know. I remember. Alright.
Alright, pass.
Wait,
me
what? Why is there flowers?
Because Bradley's gay. Oh, no, that's you. You're gay.
There you go. I'm good.
Bradley's in the Triton.
The Triton? The fuck is this shit?
What the fuck is Bradley doing? Bradley, what the fuck?
Wait, I had a heart. Where's my heart at?
Bradley, the heart is my thing, so back the fuck off.
What the fuck? Wait, we're all using octanes? Okay.
What, Butch?
I'm playing rock.
Motherfucker.
What? No, it wasn't working. I don't know.
Here we go, boys.
Bradley, you can only use our team colors if you're on the team.
What do you mean?
That you can't use our team colors unless you're on the team.
What, Butch?
I am on the team, though.
No, you're not. You kicked yourself off.
You thought.
I kicked myself off OFS, not Vice. Haha, got you there.
Yeah. Oh, okay, so that means you're not in Vice then. You were never in Vice.
I knew you guys were gonna say that.
Move, Butcher.
Alright, let's do this, guys. Let's do this, gentlemen.
I'm kidding.
I am all.
Ooh, I missed.
What? No. Anyone can score 5
ooh,
goals on me in 1v1.
No.
Oh,
wow.
I was gonna finish that. When all of us were trying to finish that.
Patrick hit me out of the way.
Cause Bradley's rotation sucks dick.
No, cause Patrick hit me out of the way.
No, cause your rotation sucks dick.
The owner said I'm... Well, okay.
Javi?
The... What?
What's up, dude?
I got this.
Hi, Pat. I'm looking through the communities on my phone because, you know, I'm trying to find Cobalt Discos. I think it's related to Rocket League. It's not like I'm, like, texting you or something. Or sending.
Why would you be texting me in the middle of playing Rocket League?
Nobody sent me.
Fuck. Is there something you have to keep a secret from Bradley and Rudy?
I put a message in the chat of the game. Like, hi, Pat.
Yo, who wants to set it up for me? Right here. Set it up. Okay, don't set it up. That's fine.
Okay, just get in the way, Patrick.
Why'd you
have to
say, well, Bradley? I wasn't even by the ball.
Because he's.
Why? You were just sitting there!
I didn't see the fucking ball.
Patrick, whatever happened to your ZSR?
I'm using the ZSR.
He's using it. Oh my god.
Wait, so how did you get it?
What do you mean? I never gave my ZSR to Patrick. Patrick got his own
ZSR. I created it.
He created it.
My key,
you're gonna give me a key?
You saw that fake?
I saw that. That was nasty. It was dirty.
You don't dead Bobby through
me. Oh wow.
Oh, yeah?
Kept it in the air.
Guess what? I don't give a flying dick.
Why did you finish it?
Okay.
What happened, Butch? Patrick can kick me off the team. No.
Nope.
do this on myself.
Gets caught on. That passed though. Wow, Javi. We say great pass, but you know, you don't say thank you.
I'm not paying attention, Patrick. I told you.
It was a straight kickoff.
Yeah, get out of here.
Kickoff, by the way.
You guys should do the I'll say way.
Oh, I see you, Pat.
Damn it. It's always those weird angles that I'm trying to hit and I just miss them.
Oh wow, what the heck is happening? All on the side.
Because Bradley, you're rotating sucks fat dick.
No one's rotating, I'm thinking on the end of the map the whole time.
Come on, no! Damn it.
Yeah, you put that way too high, maybe I can get it. Oh, nope.
I should have scored, man. The ball's going way too fast. He's gonna juke you guys. Oh, he did it.
Patrick, do you know who we're talking about in goal here?
Bradley?
No, Javi.
Oh,
oh my god, Bradley.
Bradley, oh, I would have changed my mind about you.
What?
I would have. If you would have made that shot, I would have changed my mind about you. I would have thought you were actually good at this game. No, I'm kidding.
That was a good shot, though.
That was a good shot. I give you that one. It's a good shot. Oh, that's me.
Okay, I got a goal.
Oh, you
yeah.
Ooh, fast kickoff.
Fuck me in the booty. When can Bradley tell me what to do? Get boost, Hobby.
You were just standing there doing nothing.
Oh yeah, let me stand here and do nothing. It's tactics, bro. It's called faking the other team.
It's called just standing there looking like a retard.
No, it's called fakes. See, because fakes create opportunities. And you fuck them.
I don't know.
Oh, I almost just hit them all out the way for you guys.
That would have been lit. I'm on that. Oh, never mind. They got hit.
Oh no, that guy's gonna hit it.
Oh wow, we lost.
Yeah, we lost.
By a lot.
No, it isn't. It's only by 2 goals. Freaking idiot.
Nice center there, Bradley.
You're welcome.
Oh no.
I double jumped instead of flooding.
Fuck. The guys are not even that good.
Salam.
No!
That's why you and me trying to get to it.
Nah, we could beat these guys.
Oh, yeah. We could. Easy, guys.
Oh, I got Zetas.
Take those losers. I got a C3.
Ah, of course they left.
Wow.
Yo, out.
Yeah?
Damn!
What?
Have a guess what I've just got?
Oh my god, he probably got hexed.
Nah, it's so much years on the back of that, wheels.
You got wheels?
Yeah, the ones that you're looking for.
Come on, this goes!
Nope.
Oh wait, you got colored Spiralis?
Yeah.
Which one?
Sick color is that?
Which color is it?
Crimson.
What? You got crimson? No way!
What?
So how did you get it? 20k tried up for 6-3.
Oh my god, you got crimson Spiralis? What?
Yeah, 47k is my. I'll say I'll come because obviously you're looking for money. I'll say if you want to try it.
Oh my god, I'll give you like the rest of my C4s for that shit, dude.
Did they look sick?
They do? Oh my god.
Oh my god. So why did you hit me out of the way?
That's an instant trade right there, Javi.
Bro, that's crazy.
Nah, they look nice, man. Look. Proper good.
Oh my god. Dang.
The stuff when I made imports from CC for it. Or CC to. I've got lime FSL wheels.
Lime FSLs?
Yeah.
That shit must look.
I didn't float the past 2 hours, man.
That shit must look nice.
Nice.
Yo, what are you trading for those red Spiralis?
Spiralis.
I don't know. Posted in communities for 8 keys on it, because there were 10 keys on the trading shop.
Oh my god.
Dude.
I'll give you slipstream for that shit. I'll give you slipstream and like all my crates.
Oh my god. Almost hobby.
FSL low and went 9 to 11 keys. That's slipstream.
All right, so for the slip, what you did for the slip?
Don't know. I just got rid of a slipstream. So they want to miss your decal again, so I got one.
Alright. How about for ZSR and Zombos?
Over them. Into the goal.
ZSR and. Wait,
ZSR and Zombos?
That was a slow goal.
For the Crimson and Spiralis?
I'm sorry. And see how much these are worth. I've got a little trading website on my phone, what I'm on. Charge of the course is different.
Wait, how much is slipstream worth then? Like 5 keys?
Eight and a half keys to 10.
And then how much are C4s worth?
3 for 1 kit.
Dang.
I tell you the story, if one use can go on, it might never get scammed again.
Dang, dude.
This stuff I got for my slipstream and it valued 20 keys.
Hobby, slipstream and parallax for this shit.
I can hook yous up on it. I'll see yous at random. Random people.
I mean, if you want, I can give you the ZSR and the Zombos for those Spiralis.
One sec.
Oh, you got no way.
Dude, those Spiralis, dude, they must look so cool, bro.
Yeah, they look evil. I'm not trying to tease you, but.
Dude, I want them, dude. Fuck.
I got ball.
Yeah, don't see a vote, yes.
Yeah, hold on, just, we got like 2 minutes left.
Yeah.
I mean, it doesn't matter. He says he can invite, all of us from the party, or just the two of us.
Just drove my friend, I was making some new cars. I've got boats down there, troika wheels. I've got loads of painting stuff down, one bit nowhere. Just all come out of nowhere.
Any discos?
Nah, I'll try to get some jumps. Because I didn't trade with this person for slipstream.
Come on.
And the game, dude.
That passed though!
That pass was flawless. I had the wrong angle though, I couldn't come in and finish that.
The thing is that I had to hit it on the crossbar or else we were gonna block it.
Yeah, I know.
Wow.
Oh, dude, how? Oh my god.
That was my fault, I should've, popped it.
I went right by you, I'll be like, hello!
He didn't expect that, honestly.
He was giving free samples, and you just like took one.
Damn it.
I blocked it.
Oh, I'm going to mid.
Right there.
Outlaws.
I got Patrick. Mm-hmm.
Hey, Butcher.
That's not Patrick.
Go, 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 go. That's you. Oh! Oh!
Yes! I waited for the right moment. I saw that guy coming out, and I was like...
That was a sick pass.
Boom. That redirect, though. You hit it right at the guy.
I got boost.
And I might come forfeit.
We're far from making him forfeit, but still.
Yeah, we're only up by one with 20 seconds. So.
Come on, we need another goal to secure the win.
I almost hit that into the goal, dude. Thank God I backflipped.
What's
what?
The score?
It's 3-2. Damn it.
Oh my God,
no.
I got blocked.
Bradley.
Thank God, there we go.
Alright. We're gonna join you right now.
Students, all days are on the board. There's killed someone, some guy in it. I'm gonna put him on a car and I'm gonna try it. I just looked at the episode of the pool.
Told you, man, I'll buy those crimsons off you.
Oh my God, they look so cool!
Do they? I wanna see them. I wanna see them. Yo!
Dude!
Badass!
Excellent.
Oh, look, those are the Lime, FSLs. Those look cool, too.
Damn, sir. If you love me, you'll do it.
Hey, Dan!
The photons are pink, by the way.
Yeah, I just had a look, man. A little bit weird. One sec,
Hey, slide in that, Spiralis you got there.
I can do this.
I don't really want crates.
Alright, so I'll remove the crates.
Just tempted to bomb for your keys.
Aww.
Is that an offer?
I can do that. There. That's about the most I can do.
Oh, do it.
You'll do it?
The octane. Now, the octane. Your photon. And the X level. Put in what next level to try it in. That's just an X level to hook me up with.
So.
But it's called this for Outlaws,
yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yo! Have you?
Outlaws on the button is going mad at me, innit?
Dude, those Feralis look so cool.
Thank you very much, sir.
Wow, have you sacrificed your freaking...
I sacrificed my ZSR and the pink photons.
Dang.
Yo, I thought you were saving it for your discus to take your discus. Jesus. I was, but you know, I gotta be loyal.
So no, somebody's got.
Oh, nah, I'm looking for cobalt.
I think I know someone's got cobalt as well.
Invite me back, Matt.
One sec. Has anyone got two imports from Champion 2 crates and I'll trade you for one?
Wait, two what?
I don't think I have imports from Champion 2.
Two imports.
Two imports? I don't think I have.
Well, any's got imports basically because I need imports for the crates and I'll trade you for a minute.
I have Type S, Breakout Type S, and Trinity.
Trading it. Trading them both.
I'll trade them both if you want. Hold on, let me just get these wheels real quick.
Oh, that look nice.
Bro! They look so cool! Black and red, bitches! Hey.
There you go, sir. You can now be content.
Dude, that is sick.
Next, Dan's already rocking those tank photons.
Yeah, look at what I did.
They look decent. I love those photons.
Hey, gaming Norwal.
Yeah, no, everyone hates them, and I'm like, why? Like, they're so nice. I love photons.
Which one's your at, though?
The one with the red. The one with the red Spiralis.
Yeah, Limbo is a trade. But see if any of you got imports.
Yeah, I got imports.
Use that news one, obviously.
Yeah, I gave you both the imports I had.
Yo, Dan, I'm trying to invite you.
Yup, man. Yeah, so let me invite you.
Here, I'll
put your leader. She's playing after on it, so just invite me back.
Yeah.
Yeah. What kind of color is that on that car? It's like green poop. Oh man. Let me close this door. It's a lot as hell. Oh man. How's life, Rudy?
Huh? They're both for trade, but it has to be like really good because this one is certified and obviously this one's Parallax.
And we've gone through hell and back for those decals.
Wait, what?
We've gone through hell and back for those decals, right, Pat?
Hell yeah, I had to trade away Heatwave to get these. Okay, so alright, these are all the imports I'm trading currently.
Alright.
Ooh, what is that?
Are you guys gonna be on that or come be on board?
Yeah, we'll get on now.
Whoa, what the heck?
You've been in this soul played one before.
What Wait, which one? Oh, those Trinity? Those are burnt sienna.
Play Troika wheels.
Troika.
Oh, I thought they were painted. I thought you were saying painted Trinity. I was like, when the heck did that release? After me and Pat finish here, I guess.
What else do you have?
I have another person to play with. Oh, you're gonna play with Mikey?
Yeah, I have Mikey
too. Alright.
No, we left the cell phone, but.
Ah, oh, FSL, dude. Those look really cool.
Alright, Pat, you heard?
I'll probably give you... I mean, to get the FSL, I'll probably give you... I'm thinking, because this is certified. It's not just any other slipstream.
If I saw the lower ones, I was tired of it. But if we go out trading, look on a trading spree, I'll just give you the link to this site so you can trade and shit.
Yeah, you could do that.
Yeah, but the lower ones are 9 to 11. If he's got no phone or a laptop, I don't even know what you have to go on. It's called Steam Community.
Oh, that one. Yeah, I know that one.
Yeah.
Wait, you said you wanted C2 very rares?
Yeah, look, C2 very rare.
I have these
rare,
two.
Wait, what's Octane Distortion? That C2?
Yeah, I still take that. I'll take anything. Look, I've got a few stuff to offer and I've got loads.
Wait, any very rare you said?
Mainly decals and that. Yeah, as long as it's from crates.
Okay.
Yeah, I got one.
I have that, and I think that's it.
I'll be right back.
Alright.
What did you take for them, not? Because it's all I've got apart from a paint ideas and...
I'll take the Troikas, and the Rock Rooms.
You don't invite me because I have the very rare. I'm CQ.
Yeah, I got you, I'll invite you.
Yeah, that's worth it.
Thanks, Holly.
Thanks.
No problem.
I just hear Rudy talking in the background. He's like, can someone invite me? I'm like, yeah, I got you, bro, I got you.
Thanks, Abby.
How about far more from a trade up? I need two.
No problem, Bob.
And C for it.
That's
some forceps because I've got a good feeling.
That's weird. These troikas look weird.
What are they, Brinciana?
Yeah, they look kind of cool.
Let me see.
Look.
Who knew the barriers, Dan?
Oh, they do look weird. They look almost bronze. They almost look bronze.
Yeah, right. They look weird, right?
It's kind of dark though. You gotta have like a dark card for that. Really stand out more.
Okay.
Those are
beasts,
though.
Dude, I'm just gonna have these equipped for now.
They're so beasts.
Yeah, they look even. I didn't really want to try them, but it did look because I don't really use the flood out like somewhere some chains.
My car looks menacing.
Dan's got my pink photons on. He's rocking them.
Alright guys, let's head into a game. So we can...
This is loud.
It's gonna be crazy.
I might spot it.
Alright.
Alright.
Later.
That's loud.
Later, Dan.
Yeah.
Bro,
look at these wheels!
Bro! Those wheels, dude.
I'm gonna be clean if anybody wants it.
These wheels are fucking sick!
Dude... I paid ZSR X double...
Bro, Javi, you the man, bro! You the man!
Bro, I was like...
You the real MVP, bro!
I heard him turn down your black market, and I was like, fuck, I gotta try. So I was like, I got ZSR. I offered him the ARAs, the Zombos, and the ZSR, and he was like... He's like, nah, let me get the X double and the photons and the octane. I was like, I kept the Zombos and the ARAs.
Alright, oh my god, these wheels. I got it.
Dang, this did look nice.
Oh shit,
I lagged.
I only have my ARAs equipped for one team, so I'm using OEM.
Oh shit, by the way guys, I forgot to turn off EU.
We're playing US West though.
Oh, we are? Okay.
I'm just still lagging, I don't know why. Nice. After this game, turn off EU.
Fine.
Just in case. Damn it. It's just though. Got you those wheels, Pat.
For real.
I'm searching my. And Rudy was like, aren't you saving those for the cobalts? And I'm like,
ooh, yeah, get scored on.
I'm like, I am, but I gotta do it. That's why I tried staying away from giving him the photons. I put them away right after I offered them, and I didn't take them back out. I put everything else except for the photons. But he was like, nah, I want those photons.
He's like, damn. Photons, you gotta add that in, no deal.
I was like, fuck. Oh well. Those paralysis keys just fucked up.
Thanks, dude. Damn. Dude, I appreciate this so much, dude.
I got you, dog. Bradley keeps inviting me as a full squad for Battlefield.
I don't want to play Battlefield, dude. I really don't feel like playing Battlefield.
Yeah, I don't either. Maybe a bit later. I don't know. When I get bored of Rocket League.
Dude, because he has people, right? And so. You guys understand that I'm bad at the game, but they don't, so they're gonna be like, oh, you suck and shit. Oof!
Hello? Yeah, hold up, we're playing Rocket League with Rudy. What? Yeah, I know, but we're trading and doing all this good stuff, and it's going crazy. I don't know. Alright, just start playing without us.
Fuck. Wow. He got you.
I know, I thought I had it on the back wheel.
Alright, just play for a bit. We'll go over there now. Alright, bye. Mind you, now isn't like a while. Go.
Well, at least I have a reason to use my MG88 now.
I'll trade you a painted Homburg for that.
Painted what? Oh, is that Homburg. The stupid hat?
Yeah.
I just got one of those. Burnt Sienna? Dude, you know how ugly that thing must look?
No, it is. It's like the ugliest color I've ever seen in my life.
Literally shit color.
Literally.
Those Troikas look weird.
Ooh,
bro.
That saved though.
Painted Troikas don't faze me, dude. They're nothing special.
I know, right?
I mean, they look kinda cool, right, but now? Just like
they
I have better wheels.
Have color. They barely have color. Like, I mean, they don't look bad. I'm not saying they're trash, but. Butcher got Cobalt Troikas, those look crazy.
Rudy.
What did you
do? Oh, yeah, let's go. Invite
that passed, though.
Oh, guess what?
What?
I'm not a scammer, but this kid basically got scammed by me. It was stupid.
How?
I kept on putting in Hypernova, my certified Hypernova, and canceling the trade. I mean, and taking it out and accepting the trade. I did it about like 5 times because he canceled all of it. And the last time, I put it in, canceled it, and then it went 3, 2, 1, and like it started pending. And then I got all of his stuff, and he didn't get anything.
Hey JoJo, what's the Hypernova? What's it certified?
Here, hold on, let me check.
So you got mad lucky.
Acrobat.
No.
Now I
how many bicycle goals do you score?
I have juggling. I don't want juggling.
I have acrobat. I'm really good with juggling.
Oh, ooh. Come on.
Wow. He
one time he joins back in, he freaking blocks my goal.
So now I have 2 Takumis.
I have I think I have normal one or certified. I think it's normal.
Look, he gave me this. He gave me 1 Takumi, 1 Polygonal,
mm-hmm.
1 Pixel Fire, 1 mm-hmm. Trinity, and mm-hmm. Certified Sweeper Torquias. Xmas Rocket Trail.
What's on Troikas?
And then he gave me like, how many keys? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
For a certified Hypernova?
9 keys. He gave me hearts, antlers, and Octane Dragon Lord. And hold on, where's the last thing? Oh, and freaking Spiralis. And a sweeper top hat. And a sweeper top hat.
The Dragon Lord.
I'll trade you a painted hat for that Dragon Lord.
Yeah, I don't know. I love my Dragon Lord. I love my Lord.
Painted
hat. Burnt Sienna.
That is. Burnt Sienna is the rarest color in the game.
It's better than Crimson.
Fucking Burnt Sienna. Wait, yeah, but you know what you don't have? You know what you're missing?
Do you
you're
have a
Crimson Spiralis?
Do you have any toppers?
We all have toppers.
Yes,
I have black painted wheels.
No, you have the burnt sienna topper. He wants toppers.
Yeah, I have burnt sienna topper.
No, I want non-painted so I can trade up.
Dude, you can still trade up painted items. With normal
items. I don't
want to
trade up painted items.
That's
why?
Retarded.
How about one regular and one painted? Deal, deal.
First of all, painted is way more worth than that. Especially burnt
right,
sienna.
Then I'll throw in 2 Takumi Whizzles.
I don't want no Whizzles. Go ahead, that Whizzles.
Because you can trade up. Because you can trade up because it's basically the same as Dragon Lord.
Wait, but what? But what crate? What crate is it in though?
CC2s.
Well, then you won't get anything good still. C2s are trash.
So alright, then I'll just give you the Dragon Lord.
There you go. Now we're talking.
I did nothing.
What would y'all trade for? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
I got a
C star.
Let's go.
Bro, I'll trade you for that C star.
What? You want for that C star?
I'll trade you a pair and. I'll certify slipstream for the C-Star.
Okay.
Just kidding.
Wait, can I get an invitation? Mom!
Oh, we're trading, that's right. I forgot.
You are human garbage.
Wow, we went against two semi-pros. Why do we go against two semi-pros?
Because they're trash.
Oh, true.
Because probably the one guy is probably like a master level, and then like he had his two friends who were like low, bring him in.
Or he's in the zombies here.
Oh, he was trying to carry them, that's right. I forgot you have zombies.
Yeah, I forgot I had them too. That's how I started trading with Dan. And that's I was like, oh shit, I have zombies. Jojo?
Oh wow, I was gonna give you this.
Yo guys.
Yeah.
Can you invite me?
Ooh, wait, what color are those photons?
No, normal. Oh, the sky blue, the sky blue.
No,
I just got it. What the heck?
No, wow. I just invited you again this way.
Wait, I don't have this. I don't have this.
Look at my inventory. I'm not putting in all my limited items because you don't want to see them.
Yeah, I don't want to see all your holidays.
Bring Tiana. Bring Tiana for Bring Tiana. You know what I mean? Not for real.
Nice. I see that certified CSI.
I don't really want anything, except for Dominus GT. Oh!
All right, I'll give you this for all of that.
Those tacos are way not enough for this GT.
Crazy. All right.
How many keys will you give me? Never mind. For that.
Probably two, because that's how much it's worth.
Wait, are you offering all that for one GT?
Crates? Yes, I do.
Well. That for a GT.
How many would you want for my? Can I give you my Tikumi for both of those?
Nah.
Well, maybe. I may add this third one.
Oh my god, it's so tempting, but I don't want to do it.
Yeah, sure.
Ah, forget it. Let's do it.
Finally! Fuck it! God, I've been trying to get a freaking GT.
Jesus,
trying to get a GT.
Yeah, he just gave it to me right now. Thanks, dude. But yeah, I've been trying to get a GT.
I still have a certified one, but it's a turtle.
No, I don't care about it being certified. I just wanted a GT.
Wait, can I trade you the certified one for that normal one, please?
You want the certified one?
I want the normal one.
Okay.
He wants the normal one. He wants to give you the certified one. Yeah.
Oh look, this one's turtle, dude.
Exactly. I can't get turtle balls.
I got a wildfire for the.
I'll take it. It's turtle. Then why not?
No. But I still
Rudy
have.
Rudy only gets turtles when we play turtle with Clinton.
Patrick, you're not following protocol.
I know.
In uniform.
I know. I'm putting it right now.
Yeah, bitch.
Yo.
What?
Trade, I got something to show you. Wait, no, I'll probably put it on the car.
Does anyone have any, rare decals from, CC4?
Let me check.
No, I have CC4 crates.
Or
I have high tech.
Who has one?
I have crates.
I have one.
Who is that? Who said that?
Everyone. Everyone said it.
The rare decal or the crate?
The crate. Oh, sorry.
That's Rudy.
Oh, the crate. That was Rudy. I have the decal.
Rudy Tootie.
I can't get it. I gotta leave. I have to back. I have
Bye,
three
Rudy.
People crates.
We love you.
Bye, hubby. Love you too.
Oh, wait. Never mind. You're already turned back.
I'll also take that. Okay, see you look like a three.
What for?
Dude, those wheels, oh my god,
I want
I know I gotta create one for this class, you know that.
What's for Trinity?
You have a GT.
I don't have, no, Dominus no more. Dang, I'll give you a key for two, so you can open one.
Key for two?
Yeah.
Deal.
Yay, thank you.
No, open
I'm gonna
CPU.
Open one, and then save one.
Yeah. Okay, Jojo, tell me, we're gonna do it at the same time.
Alright, three.
Wait, wait, let me get this crate. Three, two, one.
Go.
Go. Ooh, first one's Boralus.
ZSR, that's the first one.
Nice.
Oh, I almost had ARAs!
I only got breakout.
I got wildfire.
I guess I'm gonna open the next one. Four keys.
Let's
kill it. Another breakout distortion? What the heck?
Oh, I'll take it.
Hold on, I wonder if I have enough for a trade-up.
I have wildfire.
I do.
Yeah, do you want wildfire?
Oh, wait,
never
no, I don't.
This.
I have to have a very rare.
I have a very rare.
Who has a very rare? I need a very rare.
Avi has it.
Who?
Pack it.
Fat kid. Probably.
Fat kid. No, fat kid.
Oh, I.
I am not a fat kid. Watch for some.
It's fine. I'm the fat kid.
Okay. So, I'll take two back. I'll take two back. Two back.
Four.
One, two, three, four, five.
Wait.
I'll six items for that GT.
Or Polygono. Because I want to keep the wheels.
Who? Who are you talking to?
Polygono.
Okay. I have two, so it doesn't really matter.
You guys want to see the obvious wheels in the game?
Right, show them off. That's kind of a ghost.
What?
I got another ZSR.
I'll trade you for it.
I got two. Who?
I'll trade you. Jojo. Let me trade with you.
Who has the crimson wheels?
Me.
That's
Outlaw.
Outlaw. But Jojo, I want to trade you.
Thanks.
Okay, so wait. Do you have another CSR? Okay. I want the normal one. Or whatever. Whatever one you're going to give up. Okay. I'll give you these two. This.
But see, this. I don't want those things. I already have a lot of those.
That's burnt sienna troikas, my boy.
Patrick, what are you doing?
I'm in training.
That's weird.
That's why.
Use this piece.
I was gonna let you to train.
Come on.
Hold on, I'm leaving now.
Come on, Jojo. You
cringe. Cringe to the next level.
What's wrong? I'll give you those.
I just got that from training of the four of the decal shirt.
Right. I'll give you. Wait, what is this? Ooh. Do you have any C4 rares?
I do.
Yep, I have.
I have one.
I have one as well.
Nice.
It's only speed.
Oh. I'll give you.
Wait, how do you need it?
Yeah, hold up. I'll give you that for it.
I'll take that. I can as well trade up.
And Rudy, I will trade with you now. If it's gonna work. Is it not working?
I gotta leave again.
God damn it.
No, I got Dominus for real. That's cool.
There we go. Beautiful.
Stupid Mondo. Anybody want some of my stuff?
I do.
Haha, look at that.
Of course you want it. I knew you would want that.
Yeah, I have a normal one, but I want that.
Want some of my stuff for free.
Me.
Who said that? Rudy?
Oh, yes, Rudy. You always know it's me.
Well, it's your voice. It's hard. You gotta leave again, Rudy. I
wanna kill myself.
I'll take it. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
I'll trade you for your, I'll trade you my fairy lights for your, Crimson Wheels.
Ah, you're funny.
Here, you can take all of this.
You would give me up a fucking limited item.
See, Javi, I would not do that.
Whatever, I'll take them.
Wait, let me take this.
Oh, no! Guys, I kinda wanna start a game soon.
Alright, we're gonna start a game, guys.
Hold on, wait. I gotta give him his stuff.
Are you gonna stay or are you gonna leave?
There you go.
Oh, whatever, I'll take it.
I take it, he's staying. Go, search.
Alright.
Yeah.
I wanna find another GT that's certified.
Now all my trash is gone.
You said so, Rudy.
That took up my whole inventory, Rudy. Rudy, that took up my whole inventory space.
Dude, I'll trade literally two painted wheels, a painted hat, chakrams. I'll trade a sea star. Wait, one. Four, five, six.
Break into my house and find out.
Hey guys, let's get in the Christmas spirit.
JJ, shut up.
Anybody got some exotics that they would be willing to trade?
My arrows.
Huh?
I have Zomba.
For Takumi?
No.
Oh shit.
Welcome, I'm here.
Whoa.
Oh shit, what happened?
Those whack as fuck.
But it was awesome.
Watch out, JoJo's scoring already.
I'm just getting started, guys.
Ooh, it's a freestyle.
We're all like, what the fuck? That was weird. And then JoJo's like, that was awesome.
What? I just scored.
No!
I'm surprised Rudy hasn't scored yet.
Rudy's a savage.
Straight savage, though.
Young savage, why are you trapping so hard? My bad. That's why Rudy hasn't scored yet. He was typing in the chat.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
One GT. Or another one.
Oh, he has a GT. That guy. That guy.
Oh my gosh, my freaking
trade. Stop.
I'll invite right after. Perfect. There you go, Rudy. You got your trade.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Yo, you know that backwards hat you gave me, the certified one?
Yeah.
I have a normal one. Well, I'm so glad you gave me that certified one. That means I can trade that one too. I can trade that away.
You right.
Anybody want a Zep for free?
A what?
Zep.
I want it.
No, he says ZSR, I want it.
Oh, I don't have one.
I don't have one either, I traded mine away. For those crimson wheels of Patrick's.
Just to be funny, I actually do have one. I was only joking.
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, I'll trade you the crimson wheels. I mean, your crimson wheels for my ZSR.
You're funny.
Yeah, you're funny.
You're funny.
These wheels are not leaving my inventory. These wheels are not leaving my inventory. I don't care what it is.
Hobby had to pay pink photons, ZSR, and
so you wouldn't do it for my
Go home, look at that.
For your what? Mine.
Look at this. Right underneath as well.
I had it.
I don't even know how you... Well, whatever. I don't know.
I was trying to redirect it for you, because I thought you were going to get the last touch.
So are you going to say that we wouldn't take it for what?
Huh?
Do you know what's so weird? These wheels, you can't see the color in the game.
Oh, would you? You wouldn't even take it for, Hex?
Nope.
What about Hex, Biomass, and Heatwave?
I don't care. I like these wheels.
Dang.
Savage.
That was me with my pink photons.
These wheels are just
and
too
then
good.
I help a buddy out.
So I'm not talking that deal. These wheels are ugly.
Hey, which are better? Cobalt discotheques that are certified. I mean, Cobalt ARAs that weren't certified, or pink discotheques that were certified.
Pink discos.
Yeah, my friend thinks that we scammed them because I was like, your ARAs aren't worth as much as the pink discotheques that are
they're
certified.
Not.
He's like, huh?
But they're He's not. Like,
what? They're not worth it?
No, the discos are worth more.
Yeah, that's what I said. He had the cobalt.
Yeah.
And he's like, but I don't want y'all to scam me. I was like, how am I scamming you? You're getting a better trade. And the dude's like, right after they traded, he's like, the discotheques. Because he wanted them back. I was like, leave me. And then right after that is when...
My goal? Oh.
I had a charge in my headset. I'm about to die.
I'm lagging so bad. This is crazy.
Where are my headphones?
I had that too much.
Patrick, where are my headphones at?
I don't fucking know. You look for your damn headphones.
Just take a guess. Oh, they're on my bag. Of course, they're on my fucking bag.
How am I that blind?
Alright, let's switch headsets. I'll be right back.
Ooh, what the yeet? Oh god, I fell out the map, guys. I fell out the map. What do I do?
Wait, you're literally out the map?
Yes, I'm out the map. What do I do?
No, you're not.
I'm like driving around on the grass. What do I do?
You're always on the grass. Are you in the grass? That's the question.
No, I mean outside the map is what I'm saying. In the grass.
I have no idea what you're trying to sell me here.
No, I'm outside the map.
Yeah,
you don't see me jumping in the stands?
No. You're on the wall. You're flying now. Well, I got this.
No way, what a shot.
I told you, I got this.
You baby called it. You're like,
I'm MVP! MVP!
Hey.
Is that Allie in the chat? That's funny.
These wheels are ugly.
They're ugly, boy.
Like, these bird skin wheels are so trash. Why did I take the deal?
Alright, so I guess we're inviting these guys to a trade, right?
No, they're inviting me.
Yeah, Emmy. I forget you.
They're inviting me. Hey, look, they just invited me.
Party, boy. Yay, they just invited more. More.
I'm pretty good. And you?
I'm Gucci. Alright, they invited me. See ya.
They didn't invite me. Oh, they did now. Now they did.
All right. Oh, all of you went and I'm still here?
Dude, get your ass out of here.
Don't invite me. I got you.
That Brainiac guy probably invited you.
Nope, I didn't get anything.
What was today's shit for you? Oh, thanks, this guy. Oh, he's training with another player. Okay. The fuck?
I got this. And I got this.
None of these players have things I want.
And I got this.
I want a GT, is what I need, man. I need to have two. That's. I don't know why. My obsession is to have two.
I'll sell my decals for keys.
Do that.
Wow, Ellie. Did it happen? Has it happened, Ellie?
You play too much, dog. You play too much. You motherfucker. This guy wanted to give me a bowler topper for my the little gay circle hat. For my freaking, for my Spiralis. I was like, bruh.
Is that the guy that left?
Yeah.
Dude, I can't share with anybody.
Leave Rudy, I'll invite you.
No, I can invite that. I can come back from the party.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh my god, Bradley, you caught on.
I know.
No!
Parallax or Slipstream. Not worth it. Hi, JoJo, how you doing? You met me. I've been with you the whole time.
I can't invite anyone to trade at all.
Have you? Ellie says, what's up?
So I say, hey there. Where is she? You talking to her through cake?
No, she's on the stream chat.
Oh, what's up, Ellie? How is you doing? DC4. 1 second.
He's talking to me.
One C on.
He's talking to me. One C on.
One C on. How long is the C on, guys?
I don't know.
The way that sounds is just so funny. I don't know why. One C on. They're probably on a party talking a bunch of bullshit. Yep, they just invited me to a party chat.
How's it going, Allie? What's up?
Guys, they just invited me to a party chat. You guys want to come?
You said join party.
Yeah, invite me. Invite yourself.
Invite everyone.
Okay. All right.
Who are we joining?
You're joining me.
All right.
Yeah.
LJ, leave. LJ, leave. Leave, man. Come on, leave.
I'm in here.
Outlaw. I'll trade you keys, but like, my keys, I have Amazon keys, which I can give you a code right now.
Amazon keys?
Yeah. Have you never heard of those?
No, dude. So what do I gotta do?
Here,
I gotta...
I'll take some Amazon keys, dude. Here, hit me up. I got my phone ready. Hit me up.
Sure. All right. I'll send you the code right now, and then you can open a crate.
Wait, let me get on my Amazon app.
Amazon key.
It's loading.
Patrick. Like, I'll give you a code, and then you can access the code, and then once you access it, you get a number of keys that I select.
Okay.
I'll send LJ the keys right now. I'll send you the code.
So if you have keys, then you can just give me keys, and then you can get them again yourself.
Yeah, like I can get them. I have to order them.
All right, so you can get me the keys, and then once you give me the keys, then you can order them yourself.
Okay, give me the code.
All typing, blah, 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 blah. And...
Send me it.
There.
Okay. Okay, I gave you what you wanted. Okay, I'm entering it right now. You better not leave.
I won't.
Thanks, dude. Yes. Thanks for the keys, man.
See? You can trust me. I told you. You got the keys?
Thanks, dude. This thing works. This thing's sick.
How many do you want? How many do you want?
50,000.
Alright. Pick a reasonable number.
10.
You want 10 keys? Alright, I got you.
So, what do I gotta go on Amazon? I gotta go on the redeem shit?
Yeah, I'll set, yeah. The code, this is what you have to do. You go to Amazon, and then, right? And you will search up the code, and then it'll take you there.
Uh-huh, okay.
For your slip stream.
What, I have to give it to you first?
No, we'll do it at the same time.
Wait, what's happening?
Why do it have to be at the same time?
Yeah, dude, I put it at the same time for my labyrinth, and now it's gone, so I just got my hair left.
How do I know you're not gonna take my shit then?
I've had a shit day, so I'm here.
I'm gonna send you it, I swear.
Why would I trust someone that I just literally met in a game?
Hello, I'm here.
Hey, Ali, what's up?
Thank you. Javi cares about me.
I just.
Hold up. Look. Why would Outlaws trust you?
Dude, I trusted him and he gave me what I wanted.
Okay, yeah, but you're probably his friend, and you're just saying
so you're not trust
Patrick. I don't even know this guy. I've met him I just met him.
But they're not trusting Patrick.
I don't know. I don't know, guys. Honestly.
I don't know, man. I need a trust item, something that's worth the same.
I don't know.
Trust item.
Yeah, I need a.
I'll give you my zombies.
I need a trust item, dude.
Zombies ain't worth nothing, bro. I got zombies.
Wait, hold on. Wait, what is he trying to get from you?
Hey, why are you getting so aggressive, bro? You sound like you're 8.
What is he trying to get from you, Outlaw?
He's trying to get my slipstream.
Well, I just trusted him and I gave him my freaking labyrinth. And
for what though?
For 10 keys. But it's a code.
Ali, it's technically for nothing. He's trying to scam me, but I mean, you know, I don't see why I should trust you. Zombies aren't worth those.
Alright, fine. You don't have to trade keys then. Dang.
Don't talk to me about some kind of code shit. That's bullshit. You know it. You yourself know it.
Oh my god. Do you want an ex-devil? I got an ex-devil.
And it sounds like you have. Sounds like you don't even have a dick.
You sound like you're 5, kid. Just stop.
I am a kid. The hell?
Here, how about you accept that trade? Give me those free zombies. Like you were about to just give.
I ain't 20, bro. I ain't 20. I wouldn't have a PS4.
But yeah, exactly. Leave, you fucking bitch.
He could try scamming you.
I know. he was
want a trade? I got Parallax.
I got Parallax too.
I don't got those codes.
Oh, this kid got Parallax.
What do you want? I'll just see up.
No. I need to know what you want first. Cause I got shit.
I need another Mr. Decal.
Ah, well, yeah, you're out of luck. Fuck.
Yeah, you're out of luck there, bud.
I'll give you a slip, but it has to be with ads because it's certified.
Dang, I don't know. I got Parallax, but dude, I got other stuff on cooldown.
Or you could give it to me.
I like that idea. What if we traded, since you want an ad, I can give you an add-on for an exotic in a couple days, like a day or two, I don't know.
Alright, you can hold it for a couple days, and I'll hold my stuff for a couple days.
We'll hold it. I got loopers, 3 days, certified aviator loopers, so aerial goals.
Dude, this kid is a little bit more protons in 2 days. Because at least he's, like, he's allowing you to hold your shit.
This guy, this kid's legit. I like this guy.
Yeah, I'll hold it if you hold my shit.
Who the fuck is your friend, right? Bruh? Like, Jesus, tell him to grow a pair of balls.
Dude, I just met him.
Fucking faggot, that's who that is.
Nah, I invited you just so that
we can't add.
Wait, invite me to the game, guys, because honestly, I need shit.
I was not about to give him my shit, bro.
I need shit, man.
Oh, yo, Rudy, where's Rudy? This guy has a GT, where's Rudy?
Oh, shit.
Wait, I have a GT.
Are you trading that GT?
Because
I have a friend that wants one.
It's not tradable for 3 days. I have a GT!
Yes, but let Rudy know. We have to invite Rudy.
I'm gonna get Rudy in here. I'm inviting him to the game.
He wants a Dominus GT?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, did Rudy get off?
No. He got off, didn't he? Fuck.
What does he want for that, though?
I don't know, but he said he wanted.
Just got off, dude. Fuck. He said he's always wanted a GT, man.
Yo, look how Pat, sexy my GT
it?
Is.
Pat, you wanna get it for him, and we'll surprise him with it.
I had 2 labyrinths, so now I only have 1. But
what do I do? I don't get what I would give for that. I mean, I already have 1, so.
Anyone want a labyrinth?
I'll take it.
Allie.
I'll give it.
I want labyrinth. I don't have any
of this pretty cow.
Oh no! Fuck that.
Well, I like that, Allie. For the GT.
Oh, dude, I don't know, cause I know labyrinth.
You're funny.
I knew that.
I'm gonna have to try a little harder than that. Nah, fam.
Damn.
Do you know how many people want Dominus GTs?
Not a lot.
Yeah, you can have those for
not a lot of people, dude. Those are
no, I don't want those.
Not a lot of people want GT.
Yeah, they do.
More people want ZSR than GT.
Let me trade with LJ.
What is a CSR?
The new Octane ZSR, dude.
Even though they look almost exactly alike, people want it.
Hey, I don't want it.
I don't want that. I'm serious.
Hey, I haven't been on this game for a while.
There you go. Congratulations. I don't like. I just want them out of my inventory. You don't understand. Just get those things gone. Fuck that.
I just have nothing else to trade, honestly.
Anyone want regular Sprawlers? Dang, those colored Sprawlers are pretty shit.
Listen, I'll take a mystery decal.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go pee.
Oh, free. And I have 2 crates, but I can't open them because I have no keys and I have no money for keys. I should honestly just go into the trading area, like trading communities, and be like, hey, mystery decals for nudes. And then I get all the mystery decals, and I send them fake nudes.
Well, now that you told us your secret.
Well, you're not gonna tell the chat that they're fake, are you?
if it's to prevent you from getting decals, hell yeah.
No, that's not fair.
I got a GT2 though, Allie. Look how fancy it looks.
Listen, boy, I don't need your shit.
Look, I got Slipstream too.
I want Slipstream. I can't believe I traded my Slipstream.
This isn't even yours.
I want Parallax. Yeah, look how hot that is. It's fucking sexy as shit.
What's up, nerds? I'm back.
Don't call me a nerd.
Allie, look. 1v1 me and then we'll talk, alright?
No problem.
1v1 wager, anyone?
I have an ex-devil.
Oh, you want to play a game with us, LJ?
Wait a sec. I got it. Rocket League and Strong account.
Hey, Hobby, before you do that. Hold on. Damn it, don't I have it? Does anyone have a worker's boot?
A worker's boot?
A worker's boot?
Yeah, that topper.
What is that?
A topper.
Oh,
the,
a topper?
You know the boot?
Oh.
Yeah, Javi, you know the boot?
No, I don't know.
Yeah, I know the boot.
People
want that? I'm trying to find it. I'm looking through my inventory. Give me a sec. My inventory
is really
fucking extensive. Hold up. Give me a sec.
Oh, dude, I think I found it. The worker's boot, right?
Yep.
My certified disco tag.
The one that people used to kick people?
Yeah.
Like in the face? Really?
Yeah.
I love worker's boots, bro. Guess what?
What?
You can have mine.
He's still in the party, though. So. He's still in the party though. Okay.
No.
You caught on so quick. I'm like, hell yeah, yeah, he knows what I mean.
Yeah, I was like, cause I went to the party first to see if I could kick him from the party.
Yeah, I know, I did too, but I was like, fuck.
This is the funniest thing. Oh my god, I was in the party alone with this kid, and I said, this is awkward, I have a boyfriend, and he leaves the party.
Wow.
This is awkward, I have a boyfriend, leaves. That's funny.
Oh, that was awesome.
That's how you. That's
I
how you turn off.
So quick too.
That's how you turn off a guy, dude. Like.
This is awkward. I have a boyfriend. He left.
Addy, the kid was like five.
I'm funny, aren't I?
The way I was like, cause when I was set, when I said, oh, I have a very extensive inventory. I said that because I was looking in the party to see if I kick him from the party. I wasn't the leader.
Javi caught on real quick to what was going to happen.
Hi, Patrick.
Hey, Butch.
Hey, Butcher.
Guess what Patrick has?
What?
Crimson Spiralis.
Hell yeah.
Guess who got him for him?
Get on Rocky, get on the
guess
crew.
Guess what I have?
Get on the crew?
Wait, Butcher, yeah, Butcher, your crew is working?
No, bro, guys, please, I just joined. It's not fair.
Do after that.
All right, hold up. We'll go join you guys now. We're playing one game with Ali real quick.
Oh, I think they're done.
Fuck you guys.
Ali, we love you. It's okay.
We got a full crew.
I got 370. I got the 370.
Honestly, I joined because I care about you guys. And no, you guys are like, oh my god, let's play the crew.
I saw you driving it and I knew.
I love you guys. Fuck you guys.
You can still stay in the party.
Why am I gonna stay in the party if you guys are playing a game that I'm not playing?
Well,
like,
that happens.
You're gonna completely ignore me.
That happens to everyone in this party that joins. No one's forced to play the same game.
David's
here.
David's getting booty here because he's losing to Zoe.
Oh, he has the crew too.
You guys are gonna completely ignore me. What's the point of me staying?
Oh.
Oh my god.
Ali, we love you. It's okay.
Zoe has
wait, Javi,
it,
there's
mean,
a problem.
David has played against Zoe like 50 times.
What's the problem? Oh.
Yeah, I was just telling Javi. Damn.
Crew max is 4.
I know, crew max is 4. We have a problem.
We got 5 people, boys. And me and Patrick are going about to abandon each other.
Nope.
We're gonna have to race for spots.
Who do I have to race?
Where
all of you guys race each other.
Where do you race in this? Where do you? What?
On the freeway, Pat.
Yeah, but to where though? Like, there's so
how
many.
How much is the crew?
Wait, 30, I think. If it's still on
sale. $30? Are you guys kidding me?
That's actually a good deal for what the game is.
I'm racing Ronald.
It's the whole United States, Allie.
Yeah.
You're raising me, Butcher?
Loser races David for their spot.
Okay.
What a save. I didn't even mean to save that ball, and
how
I still saved
guys?
It.
I don't know, guys. David is losing to Zoe. Doesn't that tell
if
you
if
a lot?
If I buy the game, you guys could train me. I'd be new at the game. But I'm guaranteed a spot in your crew.
Deal.
Deal.
That's BS.
Alright, thank you.
Which, you wanna make our own crew?
You can't not get Ali in your crew.
Wait, by the time she's
there.
By the time she completes the prologue and we help her out, she'll be the same as us, all of us.
Oh, hell yeah.
So.
Butcher.
So what is it? Me and Ronald?
Honestly, save me a spot in your crew and I'll get the game.
You, Ronald, and David, because we're gonna do a 4-man crew for now. But then once Ali comes, we gotta drop the weakest link, boys.
No, why don't me and Butcher and David just start a new crew? Because then there's gonna be two separate.
No, I wanna be in Patrick's crew, and then you're funny.
No, fine,
wait, did you just
me,
say I'm funny?
Race me, Butcher. Oh.
Yes, Butcher, yes.
Like it's all about the mariachi hat. It's all about the mariachi hat.
Yeah, true, true, true.
Oh, I forgot that I was using merch.
Patrick tricked me, because you know
it's
what?
Painted, it's purple.
Give me.
I'm already in the crew.
Okay, honestly.
When in need.
Honestly, I'm honestly thinking of choosing Butcher and Ronald.
instead of me?
You haven't even downloaded it yet, though. You haven't even started the game.
When you get the game, you're in the crew, Ali. Don't worry.
But he just said I wasn't.
I didn't say
no,
that.
We're saying for now. We can kick people out of the crew to make space for you.
We just want to catch these guys up to speed, because me and Javi are like way ahead.
We want to get these guys back in shape, or into shape, because they were never in shape.
Right.
Well, I think Ronald was. He just deleted it.
Because no. You guys are getting a pure face.
There you go, Ali. There you go, Ali. There you go, Ali.
Hey, if you guys pick me, the
guys, we have to do a car pick.
Sporadis, Wheels, and Rocket League.
What?
If they pick me, they get FSOs.
Wait, who gets who has Sporadis?
Me.
Butcher has regular Sporadis.
I'll give you 3 certified regular Sporadis.
No, you can't bribe someone.
Ooh.
Yeah, you can't
I'll
bribe.
I'll give you 3 FSOs.
No, they gotta show
and
skill.
And a C1.
Ooh. The Sporadis actually. The Sporadis.
Nah, it has to be skill.
Fine,
I'll give Javi Sporadis and Patrick Sporadis.
Oh.
And I got them.
Patrick.
No joke.
Wow, Patrick, you're gonna be like that?
Patrick, skill. Patrick, you can't let yourself be bribed into this.
Sporadis,
yeah,
though,
Patrick,
man.
No, what's no stop.
I'm using a merc, guys.
I forgot what certification they are. But I know one of them is certified for sure.
If it's aviator, then you're in.
That's bullshit.
Exactly.
I'm just kidding.
Patrick gets bribed too easy. I could be like, Patrick, I gave you the crimson, Sporadis. That's it. You have to come to my house and give me a blowjob. And I'll be like, all right,
Patrick,
sure.
I'll give you white Sporadis.
Oh,
yeah,
dang.
Because you have white Sporadis. Right now, I'm winning. I give Patrick crimson Sporadis.
Yeah, right now, Javi is winning.
I'll give him my whole inventory.
What the hell?
Javi basically just gave him. Javi basically gave up his own inventory.
I did, dude. I gave up ZSR, my pink photons, and
pink photons? Are you kidding me, bro?
I gave up my pink photons. Yep.
Wow.
And I gave up.
The shit you went through to get that.
I, dude, honestly. For crimson Sporadis.
For Patrick Hart.
Nice,
Javi. Me and Javi have a very we do this to each other all the time, so it's not like
I don't know what it is, but I can't see Ronald on the map.
And I can't see Butcher on the map, but I can see David.
Oh shit, Ella, go, 50 C4s.
100 C4s?
Patrick, I'll give you 200 keys.
200 keys? What is this, an auction?
They made a C4?
Yeah, they
with
made a C4.
Included on a poll.
You're adding
all
new shit
to this game.
Oh yeah,
I haven't played in a while.
Nah, I haven't played in a while. This is a actually really nice map.
Adam has me muted.
Nah.
This is a new map. I don't like this map, it's too wide.
I like the design, I don't like the shape of it though.
The design is nice, but the shape is fucking retarded.
Can you tell
Ali
to unmute me?
Yeah, we know you
do.
Ali, you just said to unmute him. He says if not, he's gonna be triggered.
How does she have me muted and Ronald not?
Guys, we have to make a we have to do a car pick, guys, like all of us.
We do.
I have the Camaro, and my Camaro looks fresh as fuck.
Camaro? I swear, if you say Camaro one more time, you're
out of I know, he said that like twice already, remember?
Camaro!
Camaro.
Even Allie knows how to say it.
Even Allie knows how to say it.
He's been saying that the whole time.
What the fuck says Camaro? Boy, get out of here! And then you wanna be in the crew. Are you kidding me?
Which one are you?
Alright, let's go to the crew. Alright.
You know he picked two cars? He's stupid, he took
Camaro.
The car and he bought another one with his money,
bro. You're dumb, Ronald.
No, I didn't. I bought it with the actual, in the game, money.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, you're stupid.
Just for that, he shouldn't be in the crew.